about to take on the village. Chapter 1-1. I don't know why they give you this option. There's no strategy or anything here. All you can do is just look at them. Nice butts. Here's the easiest thing to do. Run up back here. Stop right here. Take a peek. Make sure that the enemies run in here. Once that music starts, you know you're dead. Oh, here's a super easy thing. Click on this. Who spotted me? Found them all. Round two. There. I'm trying to start selling at the shopping house. Well, you're with the chainsaw man out. Put on a hand grenade. Put it in there. Things up.
Where's everyone going? Bingo? news. I've confirmed the body of an officer. Something's happened to the people here.
Leon, you need to get out of there. Look for a tower and follow the trail near it.
Got it.
Let's go get the goodies. Sorry, nothing here. There's a rat's ass. Don't give a rat's ass. And don't give a rat's ass about the shotgun. Striker. Done that before. Knifed it and then, you know. Yeah. Just a couple things, I'll get those in a minute. Shut up, chicken. Mr. Red Hood back there. I'm gonna get this. Hopefully, it's great. Ooh! Come on, there we go. Yeah, I'll just get this. I could use the money. Okay. I get everything. And just leave all that stuff. So I'm gonna get the hand crumble to put. Get these at least. Come on, you. Oh, wait, it's right there. I really don't give a crap about it. Into the farm. This can be used later on in the game to hide Ashley. Got him. Come on. Where is he? Yes. Pull-up pendant. Now. Whoa. Music creeps me out. There's that pull-up pendant. Crank on your hand. Go up to it. Shoot the wood plug. Do not open it. Shoot this down. Take it. But if you do drop it in the water, it becomes a dirty company, and it's worth like $9,000 less. So don't drop it. Either. See you in hell. And either.